Quintet in E flat major for horn and strings, special 407 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Performed by Dale Clevenger, horn, James Buswell, violin, Walter Trampler and Heichiro Oyama, violas, and Ralph Fishbaum, cello. The players returning to acknowledge the applause of the audience here in Alice Tully Hall. Principal French horn player and soloist with the Chicago Symphony since 1966, Dale Clevenger is also known as a recitalist, recording artist, and teacher. His appearances with orchestras have included the New York Philharmonic, American Symphony, Pittsburgh Symphony, Kansas City Symphony, and Japan Philharmonic Orchestras. And again, Dale Clevenger, James Buswell, Walter Trampler, Heichiro Oyama, and Ralph Kirschbaum are on stage. Clevenger is also a member of the Chicago Brass Ensemble and on the faculty of Northwestern University, and has published extensively on French horn technique.